लेट्स फाइंड आउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ भगवान। श्री पराशर मुनि, द फादर ऑफ द ग्रेट श्रील व्यास देव, हैज गिवन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ गॉड इन द विष्णु पुराण एज ऐश्वर्यस्य समग्रस्य वीर्यस्य यशस्य श्रेय ज्ञान वैराग्यश्चैव शन्नम भगम इतिम गण। भगवान मीन्स वन हु पजेसेस दीज सिक्स ऑपुलेंसेस इन फुल।
All riches, all strength, all fame, all wisdom, all beauty, and all renunciation.
This is a very simple but comprehensive definition of God or Bhagwan. In fact, the meaning of the word Bhagwan is the one who possesses all opulences. Bhaga, which means opulences, and Van, which means possesses. It is a fact that anyone who possesses any one of above mentioned six opulences to even some extent becomes attractive in this world. The rich and the famous, the bold and the beautiful are all attractive. We are all enamored by the rich, the beautiful, the intelligent, the powerful, the famous, and the renowned people in the world. Everyone dreams of making it big in life, like one of the people who possesses any of these opulences. Hence, it is obvious that these opulences make a person attractive, and according to the definition of God given in the Vishnu Purana, since God possesses all these opulences in full, he must be the most attractive person. Thus, if God can be given any name at all, it must be all attractive. In Sanskrit, the word for all attractive is Krishna. Hence, Krishna is the prime name for the Supreme Lord, although he may have many names.